I was going to let Osha go. It's what she wants.